He was rehearsing in the mornings and in the afternoons.